near Madison over the weekend. The Middleton Police Department says two children, along with an unidentified adult, were found dead in the apartment Sunday night. According to police, officers were investigating an unrelated check property complaint when a man came out of a different home and told police he had been shot. The man was taken to a hospital. Authorities then entered the home the man had left and found three people inside who were dead.